everybody. The summer solstice was this week, and you know what that means.
Nope.
It means the north pole of the earth is maximally angled towards the sun, giving us the longest day of the year. We're going to get about 14 and a half hours of sunshine here in Los Angeles. Anyways, Dan, he lives here now.
Seamless segue.